So this is the scene outside the Bataclan. They've opened up the street now. There are a lot of people with tears in their eyes. They're bringing flowers. It just feels so somber here, very, very somber indeed. You know, the city's moving in the background, and the story following on from Friday's attacks is also moving very, very quickly. But here, things feel somehow frozen. The Eagles of Death Metal sign is still up on the building. And there's a banner that someone's hung over the balcony there, which says, "Freedom's an indestructible monument." And there's a lot of people. They're drawn here by the enormity of what's happened inside. The street here is almost crowded. But it's a place where people are just quietly contemplating in a very personal way what's happened. Just standing here, it almost feels as if time has stood still somehow.